My name is Jaroslav Horvath, and I am from Slovakia, from Central Europe. Volám sa Jaroslav Horvath a som zo Slovenska, z Európy. Mám 31 rokov, 90 kg. Ja si myslím, že súťaž prebehla podľa očakávania, pretože bola to pre mňa prvá Olympia, takže zbieram skúsenosti. Samozrejme, že vedel som, do čoho idem. A si myslím, že na prvýkrát to nebolo zlé a určite pri mojom druhom štarte na Olympii to bude o niečo lepšie.
Jaro has just said that competing in the yesterday contest, it has fulfilled his expectations, so he knew from early beginning it would be not be possible to be among first 10 or 15, but anyway, he's seeing that in the future it could be better. So he's training bodybuilding about 13 years, basically starting with wrestling and then just moving to bodybuilding. He has qualified through the third place at Australian Grand Prix. So he won overall category at the World Amateur World Championships in Bratislava, in our country. It was in 99, so beginning to year 2000 he started, or he turned to be pro. So he is professional bodybuilder for the second year. So he placed fourth and fifth in two pro contests in Hungary and in Austria.
Som ako inštruktor športu v jednom armádnom rezorte a ako zadu klub Trenčín, čo je športový klub.
He is working like some kind of assistant for an army club. That's his profession. Generally, he has 3 days on and one off, and depending on the season, he's working or he's training either two, even three split in a day.
Chcel povedať, že s výsledkom akože sa dalo očakávať, že vyhrá Ronnie Coleman. Prekvapil ma formou Kevin Lebron, že prišiel v dobrej forme. Samozrejme, že Chris Cormier akože sa predstavil v takej top forme a veľmi dobrý výsledok spravil Dexter Jackson. Ako potom týka mojich dojmov, ja si myslím, že s formou som bol spokojný na Olympii pocity. No, ono tam povie, že som mal aj z tých pretekárov niektorých, že boli akože dosť dávaní dopredu, čiže aj ja nemusíš konkretizovať. Mm-hmm. No a čo sa týka môjho vystúpenia, ja som hovorím, že som skôr taký klasik a povedz, že akože nepotrebujem za každú cenu nejak takto akože dávať ľuďom.
Lot has been said it's difficult to find exactly the focus, but he has told that Ronnie deserved to win, even it was not so clear maybe this time, and he was very positively surprised by the shape of Kevin Levroni, maybe also due to the fact that he beat him in Australian Grand Prix. Speaking about his feelings, he thinks that also some of competitors were a little bit pushed out, and really it was very difficult to judge yesterday because the competition was very tough.
Tohto roku ešte sa zúčastním Grand Prix v Londýne a Grand Prix v Amsterdame. Potom by som si naplánujem určite nejakú pauzu, pretože celý rok som v podstate nemal nejaký výpadok, to znamená, že telo je unavené a potrebuje si oddychnúť.
Čiže nejaký pol rok aspoň?
Nejaký pol rok si dám určite pauzu, no a samozrejme, že potom budem plánovať ďalej. To ešte sa uvidí, ktoré súťaže profesionálne si vyberiem. Samozrejme, budem sa snažiť zase kvalifikovať sa na Olympiu.
Chceš sa kvalifikovať na budúci rok? Dá sa to tak povedať?
No, budem sa pokúšať.
OK.
So the nearest contest are two one in Europe, it is one in Amsterdam and in London. Then it's for sure that he will take rest for about half a year, and certainly he would like to try to get back to the Olympia stage next year, and we will see if he will be successful or not.